Hey guys, so it's me, Lizzie, and I'm going on spring break soon, so I just wanted to do like what I'm packing video, I guess. So I'm gonna show you what's all in my suitcase. So here, as you can see, is my evil cat, Tinkerbell. I guess she thinks she's going to Florida with me, but that's not happening. So here, is all the stuff that I packed like a few months ago and actually rolled it. And then here is all the stuff that I literally just threw in my suitcase. So I'm gonna unroll all this stuff for you. So we'll get right on that. So on this side, I just put all my shorts. So I have three pairs of just like comfy running shorts. And then I have a pair of ripped American Eagle shorts. Hollister shorts, and then I don't even know where these are from, but they're just white shorts. So over here on this side, I have like my shirts and my dresses, and right here I have a romper that I just got yesterday from Forever 21. That's really cute. So that's something I'll wear to dinner. So I don't know if any of you have ever been on a cruise, but so I'm going on a Disney cruise, and I do them very regularly. But anyway, so on a Disney cruise, you go out on off the ship, like on whatever island you're at during the day, and that's when I wear like a cute outfit. And then for dinner, I change and I wear like something nice, like dressy. And then after dinner, I normally wear something like comfy, because I'm just gonna be like lounging around with my friends and like running around the ship, like doing who knows what. So I like to wear something comfortable that I can just like chill in. So this romper here would definitely be for dinner, not for like going out on the islands or for wearing out at night. Definitely not. So next I have this tank top here that it's like see-through. I don't know if you can tell, but it is. But I just wear like a black bralette under it. But this is something I would wear out on the island during the day. And this one's like off the shoulder. And this is another shirt I would wear to dinner with like some light wash jeans and like heels or something. And this one is my Mickey and Minnie tank top that I wear on the 4th of July, like every year. But I'll probably just wear it to Disney one of the days that I just go with my dad, instead of with my friend, like on our actual vacation. Okay, so this crop top right here says "Make It Happen," and I absolutely love this. I think it's so cute, and it like sends a message. So there's this one. So this tank top has like these cutouts right here. And I'm still not decided if I'm actually going to bring this, because I don't know if I'll wear it, but I'm gonna put it in my suitcase for now, just in case. Here is one of the dresses that I'm bringing. It's very loose and casual, and it has these like, I don't know, these like strings here, I guess, but they make it, they add a little extra flair to it since it's just a loosey-goosey dress and everything. And then this shirt, it's like, it's kind of long, and so when I wear it, I fold it under itself to make it shorter, but it's this like heather gray, or heather black, I mean, shirt, and it's tight, but it's really soft and really comfortable. Okay, now this dress, this next one, I have never worn ever, but it's really cute. It's like a tight, like bodycon dress, I guess, but it's, again, it's this heather black that I love so very much, and it has like lines on it, but it's from Forever 21, and I've never worn it. Last shirt is of Cinderella's castle, and it's got rhinestones on like all of the blue parts, and then the back is all like mesh. And my dad got me this shirt in Martinique, and I wear it a lot in the parks, especially when I'm at Magic Kingdom. So I'll probably wear it like one of the days I go with my dad again, like I said about the other Mickey one. So I don't know if I said this yet, but I'll be in Florida for almost 2 weeks. So that obviously is not all the clothes I'm gonna have. So my friend Trinity that I'm going on vacation with made us some matching Disney shirts that we found on like Pinterest and stuff. So she just made them instead of buying them. And so we're gonna have those. So I think we have 5 shirts that we're gonna wear them in the parks. And then I also have like a whole wardrobe at my dad's house down in Tampa. And so I'll be with him for a few days before I go to Disney World with Trinity. So I'm gonna be getting clothes from there too. So now we're moving on to accessories. And in here, this is my jewelry case. So I have my earrings, my bracelets, and then in this little pouch here, I have my necklaces. Are these plain studs? These two-sided earrings. So this flower part down at the bottom hangs under your ear. These feathers. These studs too, with like the blue gem in the middle. And then these big earrings that I'll wear for like formal night and like shows and dinners and stuff. Now onto my bracelets. I am bringing all 4 of my Lokai bracelets. My Alaska, Alex, and Ani. And then this bracelet I got in the Bahamas a few years ago. Now for necklaces, I don't really wear necklaces, so I only have 2. So I'm just bringing this black choker and this golden stone necklace. And last but not least, in terms of jewelry, I am bringing this sea turtle belly button ring. So on this side of my suitcase, I just have my Lilly Pulitzer tote bag that I'm gonna use for the beach, my classic sequin mini ears, my rose gold mini ears, and then I have shoes. So I have my Birks, these classic black sandal flip-flops, and then my black wedges. And then I also have 3 magic bands that I don't know how they ended up here in Iowa, but I need to bring them back down to Florida because they don't really do me any use here. So there is everything that is currently in my suitcase. I'll probably add more stuff as it gets closer because I don't leave for another 2 weeks. So as it gets closer, I'll put my like my makeup, my perfume, my hairbrush, you know, stuff like that. And then like last minute stuff that I decide that I need, like band-aids and like little stuff like that. So I think this is it for this video. So I'll do vlogs on my vacation. So catch you then. Out there, run me like a river.